Good evening, fine folks of YouTube and beyond, and welcome back to Far Harbor. So, we're in the simulator. I figured out to do it. I didn't figure out. I watched a guide on YouTube because I didn't know what to do. Basically, you've got to get these little fellas from there to here without them getting killed. Obviously, that's what he's doing there. So when they were over there, I put the turrets there, so... Yeah, I put the turrets there so I could... They could survive. But I don't need these guys anymore because those other turrets are keeping them busy. So yeah, it's basically it's that game I can't remember the name of. So it's effectively that, and that's what you got to do. Oh, that was close. Don't know what happens if you do fall down, but I really don't want to find out. So my little fellas are fine over there. I've got some turrets waiting for them. You put the blocks in. These fine folks to get on moving. Fellas are going in. Well, my little guys. Come on, buddy. Come on, fellas. Let's do this. Keeping them busy. Come on. Hit him. Energize. Dude.
The system has been alerted to your presence. Now things will get hairier. You'll need to deploy defense constructs against the system's active countermeasures. The system's sentries will do everything they can to stop your indexers from returning to the access point with the data.
I've got to get them back. Build position defense, and your indexers. Okay, yeah, that's fine. These guys are regenerating. If you two could hurry the fuck up, that'd be great. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, yeah, I have done. Better position.
Once the indexers have retrieved the data, they need to return to the access point with it.
Well, are they gonna return or not? I can't really tell what's going on. Are you guys regenerating? No. Well, I'll move you over here. Or move you here. Are you guys actually going to do anything, you little two? Come on. Keep walking. Come on. Keep going. Come on, buddy.
Make sure the indexers have a safe path back to the access point.
Come on, regenerate.
System alert. Data missing from long-term storage. System alert.
Well, okay. Now we've got to get you fellas back. Okay, come on. Come on. Come. This way. Come fucking this way. Come on. Go. Follow me. Follow. Seriously?
Remember, your job is to help the indexers return to the access point with the data.
I'm aware of that, the fuckers ain't moving. Come on. Keep on going. Come on, little fella. If I have to fucking punch you, then I will. Oh my god. Okay. Taking you guys with us. Come on. We'll get the next stage ready. I'll take it down to go where it's nice and defended.
You just need to make sure your indexers get back safely to the access point with the data.
Okay, so I'll just put these blocks back then, it's fine. There we go. Put the blocks back. That should do. Right, guys, seriously. Okay, we're gonna strategically place you guys over here.
You just need to make sure your indexers get back safely to the access point.
They're moving.
With the data.
They're moving. All is good. They've moved. Okay, you're gonna have to come with us. No, not you. Come on. We need more firepower. You can stay there. Don't get stuck. Just stay. I'm gonna get some more bricks for you. I'm gonna take these bricks. Alright, I'm gonna get you back. Well, that was a nightmare and a half. Okay, fellas. Go walkies. I'll get the other turret. You can come defend your ass.
Make sure the indexers have a safe path back to the access point.
Come on, guys, energize. There we go.
Data block retrieved. Progress.
Come on, time to regenerate.
Verifying memory file.
Awesome.
100%. We're done here. We now have an access point into the next memory. Just step into the data stream where this memory was stored.
What I gotta do. Gotta pick all you up.
Memory file identification 0V-9AX0. Converted to audio transcription. Beginning playback.
Hold it. Let me just put some these on for you. Gameplay display. Okay. Never mind.
Not going well with Far Harbor. Several of my people have been assaulted. Spat at. Interrogated for no reason. This is getting out of control. But there's still a chance they can learn to trust us. We just need one of their own who's on our side. I can't let anyone know what I'm about to do. I'll need to set up the equipment far away from Acadia. It'll double as a place to bury the evidence.
Additional location data appended. A makeshift medical facility underneath the Vim. Pop factory. Coordinates downloaded.
Ooh. Okay, energize. Mr. Fucking Turret, shit. I want to do some more of these. They're pretty good, actually. Oh, it's a fucking light show. What's going on with the light show? Can I go back? No, I can't. My little fellas, we know the drill. Guys, we know it's... Whoa, easy, calm down, boys. We've no idea what's here. Don't get freaking shot, seriously. Okay, there's some dickheads over there. You can go there for the time being. Don't stay still. Don't go in there. Don't go in. You're gonna get hit. That's fine. Right, okay. Okie dokie. I need to get down there, basically. Oh, wait, no. You like that. Did you power that up? Hold on, let me just get you then. Okay, you energize such and such. Okay. Well, you guys aren't shooting him yet, so let me get you back. This is awesome. It's actually pretty good. That's the thing with freaking Fallout. You think it does one thing, then it will just do something else, and you think, what the fuck? Right, so I need you. Placed in that way, obviously. Do you hit you? There we go. We'll take you back. Guessing I'm probably going to need you. Come on, fellas, let's do this. Come on. Okay, no, stop. Stop. Seriously, you might want to stop. Okay, let me get all the green stuff. Or the glowing ones, anyway. I knew I freaking needed to put that thing. Leave it there, anyway. Alright, there's you. Guessing. I'm gonna do it like this. Like so. Then we get numb nuts over here. Just travel backwards in time. You're gonna energize there. And you hit that. Did that work? There we go! I'm a fucking genius. Ladies and gentlemen, the genius that is G-Wood. Oh, hold on, give me a second. Let me set up some defense programs. Oh, crap. Don't fall. Don't fall. Okay, they're not attacking. Fine. They don't want to attack because these guys aren't a threat yet. Oh, easy. Oh, fellas. Honestly, guys. Just stay where you are. Go on, go. Alright, hum it. Okay, go. Double time. Let's move it, troops. Let's go. Let's solve the problem. Let's go. Come on, don't you fall behind now, Dave. Come on, buddy. Oh, they're on a fag break. That's right, they're having a cigarette.
Intrusion detected.
Shit.
Countermeasures initiated.
Shit. Go.
Data breach detected. Initiating anti-intrusion countermeasures.
Go. Fellas, come on, fellas. Wait.
Sentry has detected active intrusive program.
Bollocks. Okay, you can come with us, quickly. Don't shoot them.
Memory retrieval now at 60%.
Awesome, good to know.
Intrusive program detected.
We'll need you back, buddy. We'll need you back. Is it all done? Or did one die?
Memory retrieval at 100%.
There we go.
Verifying. Looks good. You can now use the data stream as an access point to the next memory.
Yes, I think I shall, actually.
Memory file identification 0J-2NN8. Converted to audio transcription. Beginning playback.
I'm offloading this memory. I cannot bear lying to Confessor Martin and his Children of Adam any longer. Better to just forget. I found it. The location of the launch key to fire the nuclear missile inside the submarine. Confessor Martin believes it can bring his people into division. Destruction at the hands of an atomic blast. He struggles with how literal his interpretation of that precept should be. I can't risk him deciding to find the key and use it. His people were the first to accept me for what I am. The thought of them being gone fills me with nothing but pain.
Additional data appended. Location: the Harbor Grand Hotel safe room. Key code 485130.
Okie dokie, uncover the location of the... Okay, let's go to the next one. This is really cool, this is interesting. I don't think we'll get all of them done. I think it gives you the holotape of the audio stuff anyway, in case you guys can't hear it. Yeah, you have to stay there, buddy. Actually, yeah, I'm not ready yet. Oh, here we go. Nope, go away. Alright, climb up here. There's some climbing to do. There we go. Okay. Bypass. Major security bypass. Welcome to the world of Minecraft. Now, is this gonna hurt? Nope, we're good. We're good, that didn't hurt. Just checking out the area. Don't mind me. No, oh crap, am I fucking stuck? No, I think I'm alright. I think I'm good. There we go. There we go. Easy. Calm it. Okay. We need to be over there. That's what we need. Our mission, should we choose to accept it, to do this Minecraft style. Well, I'll take you, and then you, and then you, 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 and of course you. And then the laggy that is the game. This game is impossibly laggy today. There we go. Okie dokie. Alrighty then. Energize! And... bollocks. Okay, it can be done. It doesn't need to be done, in effect. Just get off it. There we go. Okay, so... then... this little piggy... goes... here. Did it energize? There we go! Broke the matrix! Fear my matrix powers of doom and destiny. Okay, so fill up the little holes here for my little creatures of doom. Because they deserve it. They do. They deserve to be able to walk. Find a place to put you guys. Okay, yeah. Right, okay. Okie dokie. Okay. Right, basically... oh, these ones are collapsed. Oh, that's fine. Let's put you guys back. I'll put one here as well, actually. Okay, so... face you. Which way are you facing? This way. That's fine. Put another one this way.
Beginning attrition of intrusive program.
Where's the... how the... how? Am I gonna get it there? Oh,
beginning
give me a second.
Attrition of intrusive program.
Okay, so what we need to do is just go face the other way.
Intrusive program detected.
Is it really? Good to know. Not too fast. Really? Okay, up it. There we go. Matrix jumping. There we go. I know what I'm doing now. It's all good. Jumperoo. Don't mind me. Excuse me. Coming through. Thank you. Oh, John, how's the wife? Oh, which coming through. Don't mind me.
Sentry has detected active intrusive program.
Dude, shut up. Seriously. No one gives a fuck. And engage. And delete. There we go. Deletion. Major league deleted. How do you like those firewalls in the morning? I like mine with a kiss. Boiled and fried, I'm satisfied as long as I jump down and don't die. There we go. Oh, did you see my ninja skills? I don't need you anymore. Okay, fellas, are you ready?
Sentry has detected active intrusive program.
Bitch, shut up. Go! Now would be nice. If you... No, don't think it. Thank you. There we go. Keep on walking, fellas. Come on, buddies. Come on, guys. Jerry, stop being slow. Come on. Yeah, that you too, Alan. Don't stop for a piss. Come on. Keep on moving.
Sentry has detected active intrusive program.
Come on, guys. You'll be fine. You'll be fine. The security is top-notch. Never failed me once. You'll be all right. You can do this. It's just plain on
sentry
sailing
has
from
detected
now on.
Active intrusive program.
Let me just put this up here, actually. Okay, you guys actually can't move us a bit. Oh, crap. Okay. Not a problem. We'll fix this. Can fix it. We're good.
Sentry has detected active intrusive
Shut
program.
Up. All right, go. Follow the glowing brick road. Just follow the road. You're doing sweet F all here, aren't you? You're literally just standing like a dick.
Intrusive program detected.
Go, fellas. Come on, buddy. Come on, guys. Come on. Go in the little holy thingy and do us some stuff.
Warning. Data breach detected.
You'll be fine.
Intrusion countermeasures initiated.
You'll be all right. Come on. We're okay. Come on. Come on, Jerry. Stop being slow for fuck's sake.
Intrusive program detected.
I will slap her virtual ass into actual dust. Mass Effect quote. Come on. If you could... Jerry, don't fall off for fuck's sake. Come on, Jerry.
Sentry initiating erasure of intrusive indexer.
I have no idea what that means. Well, is that all of you? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6? Probably should be 5 of you, actually. Oh, no,
Sentry has detected active intrusive program.
Shit, Jerry died. Come on, Jerry. Let's get your
memory retrieval now at 60%.
Intrusive indexer detected.
Yeah, you guys will be the last two. Yeah, awesome. Done.
Complete memory retrieved.
Awesome.
The data stream is now available to access the next memory.
Memory file identification. 0H-3X0.
I'm sorry, but for some fucking reason, that is really, really quiet. Audio. Voice. It's not music. Effects.
Converted to audio transcription. Beginning playback.
I've made a contingency plan in case Far Harbor discovers the truth or gives in to their xenophobia despite all my efforts. I've isolated the wind turbine powering Far Harbor's fog condensers. A kill switch command will leave them defenseless from the fog and its creatures. But now that it's done, am I really capable of this? This massacre that I've engineered? I'm going to remove the command code from my memories. I'll bury a hard copy if I need to use it. But I can't keep it close to me. It makes me sick.
Additional location data appended. Coordinates to the kill switch command code and the wind farm maintenance building.
Oh, so basically these memories are the keys needed to control or destroy the entire island, which is fucking awesome. I'm hoping he's buried a TARDIS somewhere in one of his memories, if we can find that. Bethesda, seriously, I'm not even joking. Okay, go. Oh no, wrong one. We have to go back to the next one, don't we? Yeah. Dumbass. This is awesome. I'm loving the whole mod. I'll tell you what. This will prove that there's a Minecraft mod coming. Obviously, there was a Minecraft mod in Fort New Vegas, but obviously snap tools weren't invented for there's no construction engine in the game. Obviously this has its own workshop, so there could be a massive Minecraft mod in Fallout, which would be awesome. And engage. There we go. Because Demo is a prototype, that was quick. Okay, let's scout the area for problems. Where are my little insect buddies? There's my little insect buddies! Okay. Right. Fellas. Okay, there's fun. There's a trap there. Alright. I'll take these. This must be the last one, surely. Ah, I see. That is fine. What we shall do is this. This. Energize. Freaking energize me. There we go. Did I still need that? I'm guessing I still needed that, didn't I? It's over there, basically. So what we need to do is get one Mississippi over here. Put you here. You'd never tell this was Fallout unless you knew. You guys are gonna have to move. Sorry, fellas. You just... Thank you. Oh my god, you're facing the wrong fucking way. Okay, energize. Son of a bitch. Facing the right way? Good? There we freaking go. Okay, we're good. Need all these back now. There's another one over there. Let's see it. Actually, we leave you there for the time being. Because I'm sensing. Yeah. Why is it that? Is it about that way? There's one that... So we do that and that fire's over here. Let me just, it was over here. How did you? How the hell did you? Right, so you fire, what's over there? Oh, see. It just fires that way. That's fine. Right. That's fine. Let's construct this beanie thingy-majig. Simply put block A here. And put block B. Work. Fuck. Okay, pop. Oh, crap. Okay, so you, Mississippi, can go here. There we go. Did it work? Do that. Oh, think. Aha! You go down here. Wait, where'd you come from? How the How do I get down here without breaking my legs? Okay. Didn't die, we're good. You're here, and you simply... Awesome. How the fuck do I get back up? Yeah, how do I get back up? Fuck me. Oh, crap. Don't mind me. We're just going under the matrix thing. I balls. Alright, we're doing it Minecraft style. Yeah, we're doing it Minecraft style. It's fine. Oh, no, the stairs here. There. I knew that. I know what I'm doing. I don't actually. Don't know what I'm doing. Okay. Safe to fall? Not safe to fall. Okay, safe to fall. Jump. Don't do that. Don't. Do this. Energize! Go, beam. Okay, beam's destroying things. Awesome. Don't need you anymore. Fella, don't need you anymore either. You've been a great sport, though. You've been amazing. I don't need you either. Let's get my little troopers ready to do this. Go, troopers. It's your birthday. It probably is. I don't know how old you guys are. Okay, so, security guy here. Jump. Security guy here. Security fellas over here, because we're gonna need it. Security fella Uno.
Intrusive indexer detected.
Dos. Tres. The self-fashioned way.
Intrusive indexer detected.
No, it's not. There's no one here. It's just your mind. You guys go on one. I'm guessing you won't. Go! Fellas, come on. It's fine. Honestly, guys, go. There we go. Good lad. God, or girls. I don't know what gender they are. Alright guys, don't get killed.
Intrusive program detected.
No, it's not. It's an actually nice program. It's me. Oh, you dick. Can I have a gun? I mean, it might make it easier.
Sentry initiating erasure of intrusive indexer.
Go, fellas, go. Go into the yellow thing. I haven't got a clue what it is. Go into the fucking TARDIS. Okay, no. It's that thing from Mass Effect, the Crucible, whatever the stupid thing was. Go into the Crucible, add your information.
Security
little
alert.
Data shepherd.
Intrusion detected in long-term storage.
Fellas, go on. Come on, guys. Seriously, now is not the time to dawdle. Yeah, you're regenerating. That's awesome. But still, we've got a deadline.
Beginning erasure protocol against unauthorized indexer.
Shush, no one's getting low. Fuck. Oh, bollocks. There we go. Come on, numbnuts. There's always fucking one, isn't there?
Beginning attrition of intrusive program.
Come on. Go. Let's do this. Yes. Oh, yeah. You down here. Awesome. You down here as well. Okay.
Sentry, beginning erasure protocol against unauthorized indexer.
God, seriously, stop fucking dawdling. Yeah, you too, Jerry. Come on. No, please. There is lasers flying everywhere. Just sit there and have a chewwag. Hashtag YOLO selfie. Or hashtag data destroyer. Dudes, you need... You guys seriously need to know that the respect of getting shot. It's not pretty. Seriously. Come on. No longer be slow, please. Speed up.
Speed intrusive key. Program detected.
Or just don't fucking listen to me. Seriously, guys. Don't hit the piss. Go on, back in your little tunnel, which is awesome, by the way. We should so get some of these pets. Go on. Come on, fellas. Come on, go. Go, 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 go. I'm having coffee.
First data block recovered. Good. Just keep doing what you're doing.
Awesome.
That's 100% verified. Good job.
Thanks.
You can use the data stream to access the next memory.
There's another one.
As usual.
Fuck's sake.
Memory file identification. 0Z-7A4K. Converted to audio transcription. Beginning playback.
Get away from me! What the hell are you?
It's me. We escaped the Institute together. You're my brother.
I don't have a brother. The name's Nick Valentine. And no one in my family tree is a plastic skin freak.
You're just confused. Let me help.
Stay awake from me! I don't want to hurt you!
Goodbye, brother.
End playback.
What did he do to Nick? I need to know what he did to Nick. I need to know. Oh, fuck, there's another one. This one's pretty short, actually. Well, it looks pretty short. But it's not. It's an absolute lie. Okay, this must be the last one. This has to be. It's the last one, but it's the most intrigue. Yeah, look, it's all freaking... That unlocks that bit, which unlocks this, which requires that, yeah, it's what, it's gonna be one of them really badly. This one's gonna take some time. Okay, so look at that one. To pick up this block. Over here? Nope, good. Walk backwards gently. Gently. Not don't. There we go. Gently. 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 Gently like a Bentley. We can do. Oh. Did you see the jamminess factor that I have on my jitterbits? Well, I'm destroying your pyramid. I'll fuck with hell. All these bits we're gonna destroy. Okay, so basically. Did I let you shoot? No, well, I'm taking you. Okay, well, that's you down. I'm not sure if that did anything. But... it's fine. It's fine. I'm not even sure if I need these, to be honest. But... yeah, I'll take them anyway. And then you up here. And bring me this way. Delete you. Oh, fuck's sake. Oh, fuck. I'll put it there. Would it go through? How the fuck is... right. Basically, I haven't got a fucking clue. Wait a second. How many of these do I have? Two. Right, okay. The third one from over here. What other ones are there? There's one over there. Oh, fuck. Can we not just... fuck it, we're doing it my way. Just go, is this, any of this actually necessary? Screw it, this is, okay, about... gotta put you here. Do I unlock it? What we'll do is this, because I'm a dick. Put it down here. See what happens. Just see what happens. You have little thingies on them. What? Oh, fuck. No, I'm good, thanks. There we go, instant beamage. Oh, I fuck my idea. Doesn't work. Right, okay. Oh, God. I'll be back when I get it done.
I guess no one gets to choose their family, but when your family is building a lab,